It's been another extremely busy year with a lot of crises taking place around the world, a lot of launch events for the handbook. We've been working very closely with organisations around the world. I'm extremely honoured by the trust that the members have put into me to be the president, to work closely with the members as well as with the Sphere office, and to continuously strive to make a difference and to really support our colleagues on the front line of emergency response to make their lives easier when everything around them is so difficult. As we draw to the end of 2019, I'd just like to wish all of our members a very happy 2020, and we look forward to working with you over the coming year.